Stand, little bitch, throw it back now. Balls in her mouth, she like that now. Duck on her heart like I'm Shaq now. I don't give a fuck, I'm just mad now.
Look how clear this freaking skin is. Like, it's freaking glowing. But let me get back to that. What's up, YouTube? What's up? 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 I know I'm not even like really looking at y'all. I'm looking at myself. So. But I'm gonna look at y'all. So, what's up, YouTube? It's Lovely Cans back at again with another video for you guys. And I mean, today is just like a whatever day. Like, I'm not even really doing anything. I mean, I should have made a vlog yesterday, but. This is my hair. This is me messing with it though. See, after I done messed with it, went to sleep, I didn't even wet it. I wet it yesterday, but today, like, I didn't even. But yeah, so today I didn't even, like, with my hair, I didn't even really, like, wet it. I just, like, yesterday I wet it, and then I went to sleep, and then when I got in the shower, I didn't wet it. I just, like, rinsed off, did whatever I had to do, washed my face and everything, and then, boom. Your sis still had these little curls. So, like, y'all could see them, but really, y'all could see them. So, today my homeboy's birthday. So, I'm gonna go ahead and say happy birthday to him. Happy birthday, turn up. It's about to get lit. But, yeah, this video is really gonna be, like, it's really gonna be probably like nothing. Like, there's absolutely nothing. Because I am back at my house. Ooh, up close and personal. But yeah, so y'all, I am back at my house. I was gonna make a Mother's Day video for you guys and go ahead and like just put it together or whatever, but I ended up not even in the video. I went to my friend's house, but I didn't even end up like staying there for that long, so I had to just, I mean, I could have just went and made a video and was like, okay, I'm at my friend's house, but it wasn't even really like that, so I had to just go ahead and decide to not make the video. And it was just gonna be too short for you guys. Like, it was just gonna be too short. But yeah, today, I swear, I thought I saw a bee. But yeah, today is really like, this video is really gonna be nothing. I mean, if my friend comes over, you'll probably see my friend. But other than that, you will probably just be seeing me. I'm just like, I'm so obsessed with this freaking glow. Like, I'm so obsessed with it. I mean, if I would have, like, let's see, because I'm gonna go ahead. Good morning. See, that's gonna be like really good. But yep, guys, not really doing nothing. I just came out here just to see, show y'all this glow. Y'all probably can see my curls a little bit more, but y'all probably see more afro, so. Ain't nothing really happening. Ain't nothing happening. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get back into the room and move back into my room, and then I'll get back with y'all. All right, y'all. So my bad. So in the house, you know what I'm thinking? Thinking maybe this is gonna be like a cooking thing. And you know what's funny? I just turned on this light on and it's not even y'all probably like, what the heck? Like, girl, you do not need, hold on, let me get y'all situated. All right, y'all, so I'm going to figure out what movie that I want to watch. And hopefully you guys can help me, because I never even really know what movie to watch. But today, I said, you know what, I'm gonna make a video with you guys and y'all can help me pick. I got the best light in, but it'll come through. Alright, y'all, so I'm back. Like I said, we're gonna figure out what movie that I wanna watch, because clearly your girl has no life and she does not know what to do. So yes, and I'm over here talking about the lighting was bad. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so we're about to figure out what movie sis wanna watch. Okay. Oh, and by the way, I am on if anybody know any Hulu or Netflix movies that are like truly good, let me know, because some people be up on there posting like, oh yeah, watch this movie, is good, and comes to find out that movie is not really good, them actors are bad. Like, how you gonna be a bad actor in a movie? Like, you acting in that movie so we can watch it and you can get paid more, might as well act right. Get your act right. Yeah, I had y'all sitting in the window. I should have had y'all back up in the window. But we about to see what movie your girl finna watch. So, Ben is back. Y'all, I'll be watching Rick and Morty. I freaking love Rick and Morty. You know what? I'm going to just go ahead and watch Rick and Morty. I'm sorry that I'm shaking so much. My nerves are like redonkulous. But I wanted to zoom in so y'all could see like what movie I'm going to watch. I'm going to definitely go ahead and watch Rick and Morty. And yeah, I'll get back to y'all a little later. So I'll check in with y'all a little later, and yeah. All right, y'all, so I am back. So I decided that I'm gonna go ahead and do my hair. Do this middle part, so yeah. And this is not a tutorial. I think everybody knows how to definitely go ahead and do a middle part. Just go ahead and part your hair in the middle. Baby, I'm so going into decision. I'm just brushing my baby out. And really, I don't even need to brush my hair out, because this stuff will surely just go straight into a ponytail. Yeah, I got my mirror right here so I can see me too. But before I go and do my hair and get it situated, I'm gonna put on my eyelashes because it's definitely gonna take a minute. So, you know, I'll go ahead and my bad, because I'm getting a text message, so I'm looking at the text like, you know, but. Now, yes, I do use this hair glue. So this one's going on. And these are like kind of thin, but I actually pretty much do like them. It's just, and no, I don't. I did have tweezers, but I don't have tweezers now. So I just have to go with the flow. Just like, I just push it together. Push it together. Cheat on you. Hey, what's up? Hey,
something about.
Baby, I'm so
put a little bit too much on that one.
Okay, so I did that, finished that, completed that. Now, I'm about to go ahead and get this ego popping. Y'all know that I use the ego to get it popping, so it's not even really nothing like that. Let me just go ahead and. This thing broke, like the top part it broke, but I believe that this line is beautiful enough. Thank you. texture gel up in your hair, but really, I don't. I just do what I have to do. I do what I have to do. Since I went ahead and did that, I'm gonna go ahead. This isn't even a tutorial. Like, I don't even know why I'm trying to talk right now. Yeah, like, I got that. He want that high sugar, sugar. Girl, you're so right.
in every day.
This is my sad piece. Oh, hey girl. Yes, I'm trying to get it all together, but sadly, as you can see, it's a struggle. I'm sold.
I'm sorry, Rick. The reward on your head is too high. And like you always say, you gotta look out for number one.
Number one is me, asshole. You're supposed to be my friend.
Friend? Do you even know my real name? It's Revolio Klockberg Jr. I belong to an entire species of gear people. Calling me gearhead is like calling a Chinese person age of base. Wait!
I'm sorry, y'all. Looking at the main message.
That's how friends are. Or does he want her to?
even do it just like that. So I'm gonna brush this piece out and then I'm gonna come back and then my hair is finished. So yeah.
Alright y'all, so I am back. I just want to do a couple more touches.
Cause y'all know your girl has to be cute. I know it looks like it's all matted and stuff at the bottom, but I mean, can't do much but let it be free. And this hair does shed, but that's, but I mean, I don't have no reason as to why it's shedding. It for right now. Just go ahead and and I'm gonna show y'all this I got a top, but I mean I don't have nothing else to do. I was gonna put some Carmex on, but you know what? I actually have to go ahead and go ahead and just, you know, brush up and all. So, I mean, if I don't put a clip in with me brushing my teeth, then yeah. But this is as slick as it gets. As slick as it gets. Yes, like this side looks like, oh, it looks like so bad and everything looks so cute. And then on this side, it's like, what the heck is going on? But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and change my clothes and then get my outfit together. And yeah, then I should be outra. We outra. Hey, we outra. Hey, we outra. Hey, we outra. Yeah, I can't do it. I can never do it. But y'all know your girl right here. Y'all support the team, though. Y'all support the team, though. So, all right. So, this is basically it for this hairstyle. I mean, it was definitely easy. And I just want y'all to know, this was not a tutorial. This was not a hair tutorial. I mean, if it was, y'all would have seen me in the beginning, in the intro, go ahead and start off with my hair, but I didn't. So I'm just gonna go ahead and probably just like go out or something. I mean, I can definitely record and show you guys me going out, and I mean, I think that's supposed to be a part of the vloggy vlog, but Let me just go ahead and get changed, and I'll be back. What's up, y'all? So I'm back with y'all. I'm back. I came back with my outfit, my fit. We got Bart all up on my chest. We got my boom, 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 boom. And then Fila down here. So you Fila me? So we just really about to go. I just feel like it's so cute. Like, I'll be trying to stop myself, but I can't. But I'm going to actually go ahead and get in my Uber right now. So, yeah. So, I will hit y'all in the Uber. So, can, like, somebody tell me how this lighting is doing or Bart's doing on my chest? Or...